Shoot to drop.
Sorry. I'm gonna do my sewing.
First, take the other shoe off. Get it over with.
I wasn't going to take the other shoe off.
Like what?
They cry and laugh.
That doesn't sound so great.
I like it. Or if you like sisters.
I like movies about marriage, divorce, and remarriage.
I like sisters.
I don't have a particular preference. I just like good movies with action and a lot of killing.
I couldn't go to the movies if they have a preference.
Neither could I.
Did you make it with him again?
Yes.
How long are you going to keep this up? Oh,
I don't know.
Listen, I was even thinking of marrying you.
You'd have to give me a ring for that. Two rings. An engagement ring and a wedding band.
I'll give the bride away.
From the looks of it, you're not even much to give away.
And I'm not through yet.
Didn't say you were.
I didn't say I was, but you sure wish I were.
Me too.
I never wish.
My profession, you had to wish.
For what?
I don't have a profession.
How are you going to support me?
I'll find a way.
He does have to support me, doesn't he?
Yeah, my parents pay for the wedding. He supports me.
I'll pay for the wedding.
He doesn't have any money. Get your parents to pay for the wedding.
Weddings are a pain in the neck.
Why do you want one then?
Don't you see she doesn't know?
Yes, I see.
The Andrew sisters are all married.
Do you like brothers too?
Not so much.
What brothers do you like?
I don't know any.
Then how do you like them?
She didn't say she liked brothers.
Didn't you say you like them?
No, I said not so much. Why didn't I want to marry you?
Why?
I can ask my own questions if you please. Why?
You're too picky.
That's all right. Are we still going to the movies?
Sure.
If you find a sister movie.
That's all right. I'll try the kind.
Let's go in for a quickie before you leave.
Ready?
Yes.
Didn't you say you only do it once a day?
Yes.
How come you did it three times already? You're not a liar, are you?
No.
You better not be. Because I can't just stand liars.
Wait for me!
You can't do that.
Why not?
I don't know.
Do you know why you can't wear tight shoes so it feels better when you take them off?
No.
But isn't it true that you're not supposed to?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Well, you'd be better off if you did it.
You're not supposed to.
Get off that chair. I want to put my feet up.
Rivalry.
What?
Rivalry. Masculine rivalry. Masculine rivalry.
Whoever heard of such a thing?
What?
What you said?
Rivalry?
Yeah.
You haven't heard of it?
No.
But your pee has. Have you heard of rivalry?
Sure.
See?
I mean the other thing.
Masculine?
Both together.
Have you heard of masculine rivalry?
Yeah.
So he has.
I don't desire you anymore.
Thank God.
Don't thank God. Thank me.
Stop picking on me.
Are you picking on her again?
Masculine rivalry. What are you talking about?
There's no comparison. I'm
sexy.
and you're slimy.
That's what I like about him.
You like that?
It's all right. But I'm tired of having children.
That's not true. You told me you like children.
Not that many.
How many are there?
I don't know.
I'll go count them.
Look, you can't one day say you like babies and the next day say you don't.
Why not?
You have to make up your mind. Well,
I can't stand the twins.
Why not?
They look too much alike.
Twins always do.
I didn't say they didn't.
You didn't say they did either.
No, all I said was I didn't like them.
Why?
I don't see why I have to dress alike.
Twins always do.
I didn't say they didn't.
Bring the food out.
There's no food.
How come?
You know how come.
No, I don't.
You're supposed to survive with me, but you don't.
Don't I get you all the potatoes?
I'm going. I can't stand killing potatoes all the time.
She left.
Oh.
That's all right. I never want what I don't have.
I missed it.
What?
Her leaving. I've been waiting around to see her leave, and then she does it when I'm not here. How did she go? I might as well try it.
This is all your money.
I don't have any money. Then how are you going to go into business?
Put a bid on some nylon rope. Go south, convince the fishermen to use nylon instead of whatever they're using. Take the orders, come north, get the rope, go south, sell it to them, and take them for all they've got.
And you probably use nylon rope.
I thought so too. Make a sandwich out of peanut butter and Ritz crackers, dip it in chocolate, call it Tootsie Tootsie, and sell it.
You're better off than I
thought. I thought so too. I'll go try it.
Okay. Goodbye. Give my love to Ruth if you see her.
Have you seen her?
Yes. Happily married.
Who to?
I don't know.
Well. If you see her, tell her I'd still love a roll in the hay with her, even if she's getting old and decrepit.
Okay, I'll tell her.
Goodbye! You do think it'll work?
Sure.
Goodbye, then. It worked.
Says.
So what? It's true.
How
when he was stealing.
He didn't know he could take money out of the bank.
Can he?
Yeah. I organized a revolt and got out!